What?
Oh, gosh, I'm fine. I'm sorry. I'm fine now.
What do you mean you're fine?
I think it was air bubbles from the pickle or something.
Honey, are you sure?
I mean, the car's right here. I'm sorry. I'm fine.
Why is the garage door open?
Oh, Natalie probably left it open.
No, honey. Natalie took the Audi. Where the hell is the Audi?
Something wrong with your bed, Les? Mind explaining to me what size shark was responsible for this?
Well,
no! I don't want to know. I don't want to know. Save it for the judge. Do you have any idea what you've done tonight, Les? What this means to your future in this house and on this planet?
I have an idea.
No, you can't possibly. You can't even begin to imagine. We had a college fund set aside for you. That's gone now. You had free room and board, two trusting parents, and a social life. It's all gone. You had a TV, a stereo, a baseball mitt, a tennis racket, a skateboard, a bicycle, all gone. And you even had sunlight and a window in your room.
Run it!
Let me tell you something, buddy boy. You are damn lucky your mother didn't go into labor tonight. Damn lucky! What?